Vishnu Devananda, and then other Swami at Virginia, they have a big ashram. All of them, they were all established the Shivananda Yoga Center. But this Shivananda Swamiji, he is so much fond of the jokes. One joke I will tell you. One day, he was giving dictation to the secretary. And the secretary was writing down everything, and he said the future program, and brahmacharis will come, and every brahmachari will have a separate room and separate bathroom, and they will have a plate, they will have their own glass, and they will have separate almara for the keeping the books, table, everything. And each room will have a window, everything he dictated over. And this secretary went to his room and typed everything and brought it back. So Shivanandaji took that letter and he started reading. Wonderful. Then he started one by one. And every brahmachari will get a window for his room. Instead of that, he missed that N. Like that, then he said in Tamil, "Ennappa ni enna, enne ni tannil potitan." You put that N in the water in the Ganga. Then from there, our Shivanandaji told him, "You go to Tabon Maharaj, and this place is not for you. You are not for the yoga. You have to learn the Vedanta from the master, Tapovan Maharaj." So he sent him to Uttarakashi and Gurudevan, and at that time he has to walk all the way. And on the way he loved tea and this pottukadala. What do you call? Chana. On the way you will get lot. So that is his food. He walked all the way to Tapovan Kutti. He reached there and finally he found, anybody will tell you Tapovan Kutti when you reach Uttarakashi. And then he reached, he looked at him and he said, "From where are you coming?" He said, "I am coming from Rishikesh. Who sent you?" "Our Swami Shivanandaji Maharaj." "What for?" "To study from you." Then he said, "Where is the letter?" And he said, "No letter from..." This is what he said. He asked me to come here. He said, "No, I don't believe you. You go back and get the letter." So he went all the way back. Then he knew that he is a very strong guru. So he walked all the way back to Rishikesh and got the letter. And then again he went back to Tapovan Kutti and met him. And then he allowed him to stay there. Means that was the first test for him, whether he is the real mumukshu or not. So anybody can come. Then he stayed there, and then even if you go there now, you will see his notes, so many pages of writing in Sanskrit and English, whatever he used to. Tapovan Maharaj will say, "Only one time you have to listen, no second time. So you have to be very sharp." And he will get one glass of milk every day. With that milk, he will run back, and he has got a small tinned shed. Immediately with a small stove, he will make some tea. So at that tea, he will, that milk, he will use it for 2-3 cups of tea. And then he has to go to Kali Kambliwala, get the food for Tapovan Maharaj. And 3 o'clock every day, and it's very cold all the time. Every day 3 o'clock, Tapovan Maharaj will go to the Ganga, all the way walking down, and take a bath, and take kamandalu full of water, and then go walk all the way to Saumya Kashika temple. There he do abhishega, and then come back to ashram every day. And at the last final stages of Tapovan Maharaj, that you all must see that photograph. In many of our books, they have that. And he became like a frail, just a skeleton. Skeleton means nothing, only bone is there. And in that physical form, he was sitting like this. And finally, when Gurudev came back and he was in Palghat, he was conducting his yajna, he got the news that Tapovan Maharaj is no more. He took Samadhi. And then some of the brahmacharis, they all went, Jyotirmayananda, then Govinda Chaitanya, then Purushottamananda, all of them went there. And then, see, the Mahatma, when he died, they have to put in a bamboo and then tie the body in that, and they make him sit like this, and he was sitting like that. And then with a big stone, they put it on the bamboo and put it in the river, in the Ganga. So it will go down all the way. Then afterwards, immediately Gurudev shaved his head, and then he continued his yajna. Because that is what Tapovan Maharaj told. When you are conducting a program, never stop it. So he continued his yajna in Palghat. And that also, you see, Tapovan Maharaj is from Palghat, and Gurudev was conducting the yajna in Palghat at that time. Then after that, he went to Uttarakashi for the Shodasha Puja and everything. Then after learning everything, he came back to Delhi. Then Gurudev was like a very lean person, like very frail. He couldn't walk even. He came to Delhi. At that time, he met one of his old friend from Kanpur. He went straight to his shop and he said, I have to eat something. Then he said, where are you nowadays? Then finally he told him everything. Then he gave a small accommodation and gave him enough food. After the food, Gurudev didn't have a shoe. Then he gave him five rupees. And he said, go and get a shoe for you. So with that 5 rupees, he went to the shop and he gave some small manuscript to a printer. He wanted to print something and then come to Bombay. So he gave that advance 5 rupees to the printer, came back to the shop, and then he asked him, where is the shoe? Then he said, this is what happened, I didn't buy the shoe, I gave that 5 rupees to a printer. Then this man got so angry, he said, you are a headache, you want to give that headache to everybody. Then finally, after many days, he collected that that small booklet and came to Bombay. From Bombay to Bombay, Juhu Beach and all, he used to walk and talk in English, and people used to gather. From there, he went to our Pune and the Ganesha temple, the first yajna started. First day, Gurudev used to say, 2-3 people, including the mic man. Then second day more, then third day more, and then finally hundreds of people. And that temple is so small, Harihara Bhajana Mandali, very small place. And even now it is there, same condition you can see. From there, he came to Bombay, and Bombay to Madras, and then Madras yajna started, and then slowly the study group started. Then 4 anas was the membership fee at that time. And then after the first trip, the second trip he went to Madras, some of the people, one Kandarao and all, and he asked, see, Gurudev, we wanted a name for this organization. Then he said, I am not for that. I will just continue wherever I go. I will just give talk. Then, but they insisted. And then they brought a boy. and it was called Chinmayananda Mission. He said, all my talk is for remove my name. You are putting my name. Then they said, no, no, we want to put this name only. Then they insisted. Then finally, they said, can we put Chinmaya Mission? Then he said, no, that is also my name. Then they started teaching Gurudev. And they said, no, Chinmaya means that is not you, Chitmaya. Then the pure consciousness. And then Gurudev finally has to agree for that. Then that board which they have written, Chinmayananda Mission, it is still there in somebody's house in Chennai, you know, in Chinmaya Nagar. There is some, I am forgetting that name. So in his house it is there. Then from there, the Balavihar started, the Chinmaya Vidyalaya started, all in Madras only, the first Chinmaya Vidyalaya. And 13 children joined, that also with so much force. Gurudev asked all the members, you put your children first. But they were hesitate. But some of them, Gopalakrishna Reddy, Mrs. Leelanand Bihar, all their children started coming to Chinmaya Vidyalaya. And it grown like anything. Now we have 4 Chinmaya Vidyalayas in Madras itself. 83 schools are there, and one international school and college. And in Kerala there are so many colleges. And then computer science. In Kannur we have a very big institution. Then international school at Coimbatore, and hospital at Bangalore. And diagnostic centers are there. Sitabari project, CORD. That it vast development in all over the world. He traveled all over the world and to bring money at that time. At that time, there is no money at all. Then our course started in 72. And before that, Purushottamanji, Sharada Priyananda, then Jyotirmayananda, Harinamananda, about 4 or 5 people. It was not a regular course. And wherever Gurudev go, they used to travel with him and give a lecture like that. But when the Santibini started, they started advertising young bachelors, and after graduation you can join the Brahmacharya course. So we all joined in the first batch in 72. And then as a regular course, Vairagyalaya and Vivekalaya too. And we are all coming straight away from college. So we had a nice time, and different languages, and sometimes fighting. And in our course, about 100 people were there from all over the world, Nigeria, America, Canada. And because Gurudev traveled everywhere, and all the time Gurudev was going around for lectures to bring the money for the project. Because 100 people are waiting for food. And then one day he said, I am a cow. How much milk you want, you can squeeze from me. Because no money at that time. Then sometimes he comes at 12 o'clock in the middle of the night. And then when he comes from the airport, we all stand from the gate to his kutia, both the side will be standing. And he comes and he get down from the car and he will talk to each and every brahmachari. How are you? And one brahmachari was on Mauna. He shouted him left and right. He said, Guru is coming after a month. You are doing Mauna. then after that, then he asked, what is the time now? Then somebody said, 12 o'clock. Okay, 1 o'clock the class. And we were all wondering. Then somebody rang the bell at 1. He took a class at 1 o'clock at Saraswati Nilayam, 1 to 2. Then as usual, at 5 o'clock we all get up and go to our Jagadishwara temple for the morning prayer, Purusha Suktam and yoga and everything. And afterwards we all will go to Gurudev's Kutia to have his darshan. Then next day morning we did that and went to Gurudev's kutia, and he is not there. He has gone to the another yajna, some other place. So he was traveling all the time to bring money. And then and when he comes to the class and utter silence, nobody even, if he tell a joke also, we won't even laugh. We don't know whether to laugh or not. We will be sitting like this, very, no movement at all. And one dog was there outside, and he is known as Bhagavan. He will also come and listen, one dog, street dog. He will sit all the time and all the class, and then afterwards he goes and lunch. When he goes also, when he go out from the classroom only, we will just breathe and talk. But nobody has seen Gurudev, his love. And we all think that he is like so much anger. That anger was only for a split second. He used to shout at us all the time. Once I wanted to go to Uttarakashi, I went and asked him, can I go to Uttarakashi? Uttarakashi? Yes, Swamiji, Uttarakashi. Do you know how much money you need from here to Delhi and Delhi to Uttarakashi? No. Then I went back. No, like that. So money means he was so, he will ask you the balance. If suppose you bought something, he will ask you the that 25 naipaisa, where is it? He will ask you. And he comes to the bookstore once, and one Menon was the books in charge, and he said, get me a Kindle Life. So that man went to the office and brought a Kindle Life, and then he got the book, and then he asked, where is the bill? And that man was wondering why he is asking the bill. That's what I am asking you, where is the bill? Then he has to go and get a bill for 10 rupees, and he took the money from his pocket and gave him. His own book, his own organization, he himself wrote the book. See, that is all teaching. Every action was a teaching. You just sit there in his room, just keep on watching him, what he does. And the letter, he read every letter and he just peel it one by one and one by one and then put it there. Very nice, very beautifully. And the letter, the address he writes so beautifully, like a beautiful art, his handwriting. He always use the, what is that, felt pen. He love pen all the time, different type of pen he used. And 300 letters, 200 to 300 letters every day he used to write. Even a small 2-3 year old child writes, he will reply. And once you reply, once you write a letter to him, you can wait. You will know that when the reply will come. You can expect after a week, I will get a reply from him. I wrote a letter, every Guru Purnima I used to write, and I was expecting the reply from him. And after the Mahasamadhi, I thought this time I am not going to get the reply. So I was at the Adi Shankara Nilayam, and the August 3rd Mahasamadhi, and August 4th or 5th I got the letter from San Diego, that Guru Purnima message to all the people in the ashram at Adi Shankara Nilayam. May Tabon Maharaj's blessings always be there. So he is so particular. So just before the Mahasamadhi he has written that. He never miss any letter. He has to reply. Suppose he is here today in Dallas, then tomorrow he is flying back. He got all the bhiksha amount, or he visited many houses, and tomorrow he is leaving. And when he reaches Washington DC, in the flight itself, he will finish all the letters. To all those families, he will write a nice letter. Then next day, somebody will mail all those letters, and after 2-3 days, all of you will get the letter. Who can do this? Nowadays, no mail at all, first of all. Even a marriage, they will say, through email, they will send the invitation. And now, email also gone now. Now, text only. Telephone also over now. Nobody want to talk each other. Now, texting. So, he was the perfect person, perfect guru for all of us. And we are so lucky that we have seen him, we have moved with him, and we are in his mission. But some of the, during our course, about 100 people join, but some of them will go away. And Gurudev always say, after giving sannyasa or brahmacharya, after the course he will give a lecture at that time, and he will say, from today you are free, absolutely free. You can choose, you want to stay back the mission or you want to go away. You can start your own or you can go to any other organization. So completely free. Then they go away to, some of them will go and marry, some of them will go and start their own organization, some of them will join some other organization. And he was so particular. One of his cousin met him in long time back. And he threatened Gurudev. He wanted some money or some recommendation letter from Gurudev. And he threatened Gurudev, if you are not giving this, I will join Christianity. And immediately what Gurudev said, wonderful idea. See, we don't want this type of people in our Hinduism. Hinduism is something different. Please join. So he sent him in. So this is a brief of about Gurudev. We will start singing now. Chinmayam Krishna Vibhuti Prabhagaram Vishwavandyam Prabhum Jnanasandayakam Kalmashapaham Navapartha Saratim Gitamrita Dayakam Vandeham Chinmayam Krishna Chinmayam Krishna Chinmayam Krishna Lambodara Shiva Gauri Suta Ganesha Varada Maam Pahi Lambodara Shiva Gauri Suta Mushika Vahana Modaka Hasta
श्यामर तरना जय जानना विलंबित सूत्र जय जानना वामन रूप गजानना महेश्वर पुत्र गजानना वामन रूप विघ्न विनायक गजानना पाद नमस्ते गजानना लंबोदर शिव गौरी सुता गणेश वरदा मां पाही गौरी नंदन गिरिजा नंदन पार्वती नंदन के जानना पाप विमोचन के जानना षण्मुख सोदर के जानना शंकर प्रिय सुत गजानना शंभु कुमार गजानना संकट हरण गजानना लंबोदर शिव गौरी सुता गणेश वरदा मां पाहि सिद्धि विनायक सिद्धि प्रदायक वेद विलक्षण जगानना निरुपम वदना जगानना निरत निरंजन गजानना निरत निरंजन गजानना नाग कंकन गजानना नाग कंकन गजानना सुरगण वंदित गजानना श्रीगणनायक गजानना लंबोदर शिव गौरी सुता गणेश वरदा मां पाहि
some books we can give them. We have, no? It's okay, no? Twenty-two.
Jai Ganaraya, Shri Ganaraya.
Jai
Ganaraya, Shri Ganaraya, Ganapati Bappa Moriya. Ganapati Bappa Moriya 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 Ganapati Bappa Moriya Siddhi Vinayaka Buddhi Pradayaka Vinayaka Buddhi Pradayaka Ganapati Bappa Moriya 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 Ganapati Bappa Moriya Vigna Vinayaka Vidyadayaka Vinayaka Vidyadayaka Ganapati Bappa Moriya 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 Ganapati Bappa Moriya Mangaladayaka Moksha Pradayaka Mangaladayaka Moksha Pradayaka Ganapati Bappa Moriya 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 Ganapati Bappa Moriya Bappa Moriya Ganapati Bappa Moriya Ganapati Bappa Moriya Ganapati Bappa Moriya
Tabla sound is you are tabla sound is fine.
Devi Jagan Mata Amba Devi Jagan Mata
26
Parameshwari భవభయనాశిని బ్రహ్మస్వరూపిణి జగదంబే మాతా భవాని భవభయనాశిని బ్రహ్మస్వరూపిణి భవభయనాశిని బ్రహ్మస్వరూపిణి జగదంబే మాతా భవాని జగదంబే మాతా భవాని kamale kamale vimale kamale kamale vimale harivallabe shubhe harivallabe shubhe kamale kamale vimale harivallabe shubhe మందహాస చంద్రవదన శీతళా నమామ్యహం మందహాస చంద్రవదన శీతళా నమామ్యహం దేవి జగన్నాథ అంబ దేవి జగన్ పరమేశ్వరి దేవి జగన్మాత అంబ దేవి జగన్మాత
audience is singing so well, isn't it?
Yes.
So the prize will go to them or us? They will get the prize and we will get the surprise. Now Guru will page number 39 anandamaya chaitanyamaya
Chinmaya Gurudeva Anandamaya
Somebody can play this.
Har Har Shankara Samba Sadashiva Isha Mahesha.
52.
Har Har Shankara Samba Sadashiva Isha Mahesha. Tandava Priya Har Chandra Kala Shivam Shivakaram Shantam. Shivam Shivakaram Shantam.
50, page number.
Shivam,
page number 73.
ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ
ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ
ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ
ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ
കാമ മനോഹര സുന്ദര സുഖകര കോദണ്ഡ രാമ മനോഹര സുന്ദര സുഖകര കോദണ്ഡ രാമ ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ കാമ മനോഹര സുന്ദര സുഖകര കോദണ്ഡ രാമ ജയ ജയ രാമ ജാനകി രാമ സീതാരാമ ശ്രീരാമ
ജയ ജയ രാമ ജാനകി രാമ സീതാരാമ
കോദണ്ഡ രാമ പട്ടാഭി രാമ കല്യാണ രാമ
കോദണ്ഡ രാമ പട്ടാഭി രാമ കല്യാണ രാമ
ശ്യാമള രാമ ജയ ജയ കോമള രാമ ദേവദേവ സുര സേവിത രാമ ജാനകി രാമ ആ ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ
ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ
ശ്യാമ മനോഹര സുന്ദര സുഖകര കോദണ്ഡ രാമ രാഘവ രാമ ജയ പുരുഷോത്തമ രാമ
രാഘവ രാമ ജയ പുരുഷോത്തമ രാമ
സദാ ഭയങ്കര സീതാ മനോഹര പ്രതാപി രാമ ലോകാഭിരാമ രഘുകുലഭൂഷണ രാമ ശ്യാമ മനോഹര സുന്ദര സുഖകര കോദണ്ഡ രാമ
ശ്യാമ മനോഹര സുന്ദര സുഖകര കോദണ്ഡ രാമ
കോദണ്ഡ രാമ കോദണ്ഡ രാമ കോദണ്ഡ രാമ
കോദണ്ഡ രാമ
राम राम जय जय राम
राम राम जय जय
राम राम जय जय राम
रघुवीरम
there now. satyam eva toru parama satyam eva toru Samadama Adi Guna Vaipava Rama
Samadama Adi Guna
Vaipava Rama Samadama Adi Guna Vaipava Rama
Samadama Adi Guna Vaipava
Rama हे मुरली श्रीधरा राधे कृष्णा राधेशा हे मुरली श्रीधरा राधे कृष्णा राधेशा केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्णा राधेशा
केशव माधव यादव
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्णा राधेशा
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्णा राधेशा
हे मुरली श्रीधरा राधे कृष्णा राधेशा
हे मुरली श्रीधरा राधे कृष्णा राधेशा
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्णा राधेशा
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्णा राधेशा
नंदनंदन राधे श्याम नवनीत चोरा राधे श्याम
नंदनंदन राधे श्याम नवनीत चोरा राधे श्याम
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम
भक्त वत्सल राधे श्याम भागवत प्रिय राधे श्याम
भक्त वत्सल राधे श्याम भागवत प्रिय राधे श्याम
ओ भक्त वत्सल राधे श्याम भागवत प्रिय राधे श्याम कम ऑन डांस राधे श्याम पंडरीनाथ राधे श्याम
पांडुरंग राधे श्याम पंडरीनाथ राधे श्याम
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम
हे मुरली श्रीधर राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम
केशव माधव यादव नंदन राधे कृष्ण राधे श्याम
गोपी कृष्ण राधे श्याम
गोपी कृष्ण राधे श्याम
सी नोबडी डांस I thought somebody will get up. This one will sing Karuna Na Karunara. Little bit. He Karuna na karanara, tari Karuna no koi par nathi. 115. He Karuna na karanara. Hari Karuna no koi paar nahi
Hari Karuna no koi paar nahi
Hari Karuna no koi paar nahi Hari Karuna no koi paar nahi मर पाव भर्या छे एवा तारी बोल्यो करवी
एवा
मरी बोलो ना भूलनारा परम कृपालो वाला मे पीता विचन लाला
मे
मन जड़दो नदी किनारो मारो क्या दिया आरो मर साचा केवन हारा तरी
वृंदावन
में
कुंज भवन
में
ओह
वृंदावन
में कुंज भवन
में
नाचत गिरिधरला ओह वृंदावन में कुंज भवन में नाचत गिरिधरला अति सुकुमार है अति सुकुमार है
अति सुकुमार है अति सुकुमार है
ओ वृंदावन में कुंज भवन में नाचत गिरिधरला
ओ वृंदावन में कुंज भवन में नाचत गिरिधरला
अति सुकुमार
कुमार है, अत्यंत कुमार है,
अति सुकुमार है,
अति सुकुमार है, अति सुकुमार है,
अति सुकुमार है, सुकुमार है,
धर 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 मुरली अगर, धर 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 मुरली अधर,
धर 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 मुरली अधर,
भर 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 मधुर मधुर,
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 अति सुकुमार है, अति सुकुमार है,
अति सुकुमार है, अति सुकुमार है, धन 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 भजन ताल, धन 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 भजन ताल,
धन 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 भजन ताल,
धन 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 भजन ताल,
डुम 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 नडन ताल,
डुम
डुम डुम डुम नडन ताल, गिरिधर गिरिधर शरद ताल,
गिरिधर गिरिधर शरद ताल,
गिरिधर गिरिधर शरद ताल,
गिरिधर गिरिधर शरद ताल,
वद 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 वचन चंद,
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 अति सुकुमार है, I'll sit in a chair a little more. Huh? Chair will do. Oh, leg is. Ah, that will do. Little time is okay. This is fine. Eh? So you need fast song or? Yeah. Eh? Hari Om. Eh? Nice Krishna bhajan sir.
nice some Krishna bhajan I will say. This small bhajan, it's very good. Page number 98. This is like test I am giving. Page number.
Giridhar Bala, he Nandalala.
Giridhar Bala, he Nandalala.
Ah, beautiful. See, everybody sings so nice, I tell you. We can sit the whole night and sing.
Giridhar Bala.
Correct, no? Because he didn't say anything. True? Mm-hmm. 104. One or two Krishna, then we'll go to Ayyappa, and then Muruga is there, Hanumanji is there. Otherwise, they will all get angry. Radhe Sham Krishna Naam Me Gaore.
Radhe Sham Krishna Naam Me Gaore.
Radhe Sham Krishna Naam Me Gaore. Hare Ram, Hare Krishna, Naam Japo Re.
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 Radhe Shyam, Bolo Radhe Shyam. Radhe Shyam, bolo Radhe Shyam.
Radhe Shyam, bolo Radhe Shyam.
Santad sadhu sangame milo re.
Santad sadhu sangame milo re.
Sadguru seva puja bhajan karo re. Radhe Shyam, bolo Radhe Shyam.
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 Ram kaho naam japo, Radha bolo re. Ram Vasudev bhajan karo re.
Sita Ram Vasudev bhajan karo re.
Sita Ram Vasudev bhajan karo re.
Sita Ram Vasudev bhajan karo re.
Murali ചിലങ്ക കെട്ടി ഓടി ഓടി വായോ എൻ്റെ താമരക്കണ്ണ ആടി ആടി വായോ ഓ
ചിലങ്ക കെട്ടി ഓടി ഓടി താമരക്കണ്ണ ആടി ആടി വായോ
എൻ്റെ പിഞ്ചുപാദം തേടി തേടി ഞങ്ങൾ നിന്റെ ദിവ്യനാമം പാടി പാടി വന്നു Oh, oh, oh.
ಭಕ್ತನ ಪಾಪ ವಿನಾಶನ
ಕೇಶವ
Three clapping is very good, no? Why? Because some people will be sleeping. Then they get up. Once in Madras, Mandukya Upanishad was going on in the morning. Gurudev takes 7 to 8:30. Mandukya and what is that? What is that place? Oh, forgotten. That auditorium, pin drop silent, and that talk was only for the mission members, nobody else. He was very strict, and people were thinking, why should I become a member? Then he explained afterwards. See, some people, all on a sudden, they will come and, you are that Brahman. You know, suddenly you cannot hold that. That Tattvamasi. You are that Parabrahman, you are that God. Then he goes crazy, he will go, one man suddenly got up. Then he said, don't worry, he'll be okay. Slowly they take him out. He was not a member. He has not heard, but he knows only Vedanta, not Vedanta. So they took him out. That is, then he asked them, now you understood? Why I said only mission members? Because they have heard something. What is Brahman? What is Parabrahman? Then another day, so I was sitting at the side, one man was sitting there, and then lecture is going on. The best time to sleep is lecture time, especially morning Upanishad. nice lokas, you know, coming and some people will motorcycle, like motorcycles snoring also. And then this guy was sitting in front of me and he was nicely sleeping. If Gurudev see that, that's the end of him. Then slowly what I did, I was sitting like this, not knowing anything. Slowly I pinched him from the back, gave him a nice pinch. Then he got up. Then I just sat like this, as though I don't know anything. Then he was okay. Then one time in Annanagar, Gurudev Satya is in the open Maidan, 15,000, 20,000 people, 10,000, and the pandal is so big, and the lights, like street light they put, and the power went off. And then he got so angry, he said, where is the mic man and the pandal guy? Bring him here. Then, so we said, okay, we are bringing. Then he said, which is the tallest post here? Then we were wondering why he's asking. Tie him there on the top. Then the book was also very particular. The same book he needed, because he put a flop like thing. He knows somebody has changed the book. And the book is very particular, that BMI, that, what is that? Arrow. You know, to show that pointer, he was so particular, it should be on the table. And the stage, Tapovan Maharaj one side and Shankaracharya one stage. Otherwise, he never entered the stage. He was so particular. So BMI chart should be there, everything. So we go advance party and supervise everything. He will come on the previous day and watch everything is okay. Then he will go. Next day he will come exact on. And people used to correct the watch. 6:30 means 6:30. Exactly. Only one time, 10 minutes he was late. That is Chembur Anishakti Nagar. Baba, that place he. And on that day I saw Gurudev was running like anything. So the we got delayed something and then stopped the car. And he physically ran towards the stage and entered the stage and he said, I'm extremely sorry. Please forgive me. Then he started the lecture. And that's so many examples of stories. Then, oh, this one is very nice, you know. In Trichur, the Pope John Paul was coming for the he came to Kerala. Then Gurudev was at Ernakulam or Trichur, he was there at Trichur. Then they came and invited Gurudev to inaugurate there the committee or something for to receive reception committee of the John Paul. And Gurudev immediately said, yes, I am coming. And he is coming to convert only. That everybody knows. So all the Hindus were deadly against. And the RSS people were so angry. And they came and told Gurudev, you are not going. Please don't go. Then they threatened Gurudev, if you go, we will lie down in front of your car. You are not going. He said, let us see. See, I took sannyasa before you all and I will go definitely because I gave the promise that I am reaching there. And next day everybody was so afraid these people will do something, but he came out. He entered the car and take me there. And he went to that Trichur where the, and there in this stage 40 bishops were there and full of nuns and nonsense and all the fathers, everybody was sitting there and so much crowd. And Gurudev went to the stage and he sat in the middle and among, full of all the bishops and all colorful there. They also started wearing the saffron and everything, full. And they all expected Gurudev is going to talk nicely about bishop and all. Then he started, "It's a wonderful thing that Pope is coming to our country and we are famous for that. Atithi Devo Bhava. He is coming as a guest," he said. He praised him so much. He is the in charge of the entire Vatican and all. Then finally he said, "But do you know why he is coming? He is coming for a purpose. For that we object, to convert. We never believe in conversion. He is coming only for that purpose. For that we object." And the whole crowd is sitting there and you know, they cannot say to stop it. Then he gave a beautiful lecture on Hinduism to all the bishops and the entire Christian. And he said, "You came and invited me. Why I accepted immediately? Because this is the only chance I'll get. You will come and listen to me. Otherwise, you never come for my lecture. And I got a nice chance. Now sit and listen." He gave 1 hour lecture on Vedanta. What is Hinduism? That power, that talk was so powerful. He was roaring like a lion. That video and all, I don't know who has got. Very powerful talk. And you know, thousands of Christians were sitting and not even one Hindu. He's so bold. I never see a person bold as he is. He is not afraid of anything. Now in Tamil Nadu or anywhere, and a simple MLA goes to a temple, they will receive him with Purna Kumbham. A MLA. Because that temple needs some mala or some tube light for that. So because all the ministers are tube light only. For that purpose, they receive them with Purna Kumbham. But Gurudev in that stage, he was sitting in Bombay or I think Bombay only. And the Indian president at that time, who, that Singh, you know? Sail Singh. He was sitting in the stage and he spoke and afterwards Gurudev just went to the mic and he started talking. And he showed like this, "This third-rate politician spoiled our country." He's showing them. He's telling, "This third-rate politician spoiled our country." Who has got bold? See, that is Parama Vairagya. That is Sannyasi Dharma. He is not afraid of anything, anybody. These people, they go to all those places, get some money and... No, he was not. Somebody wanted a big, huge land in Santom, near the Santom beach. "Swamiji, this is our land, you please take it. You can start an engineering college or a very good idea. But one condition, we have to put our name for the college." He said, "Then keep it with you only." He said, "I don't want." No, like that, he was so bold. That dhairyam. Now, over.
செந்தூரில் நின்றாடும் கந்தா குஹா
செந்தூரில் நின்றாடும் கந்தா குஹா
ಶೃಂಗಾರವೇಲ ಶಿವ ಷಣ್ಮುಖ கார்த்திகை குமரா கதிர்வேலவா
கார்த்திகை குமரா கதிர்வேலவா
வயலூரவா வடிவேலவா
வயலூரவா வடிவேலவா
குன்றாடும் குமரோனே ಓಂ ಓಂ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಓಂ ಗುರುನಾಥ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಓಂ ಓಂ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಓಂ ಗುರುನಾಥ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಓಂ ಗುರುನಾಥ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಸದ್ಗುರುನಾಥ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಓಂ ಗುರುನಾಥ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಸದ್ಗುರುನಾಥ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಓಂ ಓಂ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಬಾಂಧವ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಅನಾಥನಾಥ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಆಪದ್ಬಾಂಧವ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಆನಂದನಾಥ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಅನಾಥನಾಯಕ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಅದ್ಭುತ ಬಾಲ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಆನಂದದಾಯಕ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಅದ್ಭುತ ಬಾಲ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಹರಿಹರ ಪುತ್ರ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಹರಿಹರ ಬಾಲ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಹರಿಹರ ಪುತ್ರ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಹರಿಹರ ಬಾಲ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಹರಿಹರ ಸುಧನೆ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಹರಿಹರ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಹರಿಹರ ಸುಧನೇ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಹರಿಹರ ಪ್ರಿಯನೇ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಮಕರ ಜ್ಯೋತಿಯೇ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ ಮಕರ ವಿಳಕ್ಕೆ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
ಮಕರ ಜ್ಯೋತಿಯೇ ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪ
மணிகண்ட மூர்த்தி ஐயப்பா மங்களதாயக ஐயப்பா
மணிகண்ட மூர்த்தி ஐயப்பா மங்களதாயக ஐயப்பா
ஓம் ஓம் ஐயப்பா ஓம் குருநாத ஐயப்பா
ஓம் ஓம் ஐயப்பா
ஐயப்பா சத்குருநாத ஐயப்பா
ஓம் குருநாத ஐயப்பா சத்குருநாத ஐயப்பா
ஓம் குருநாத ஐயப்பா சத்குருநாத ஐயப்பா
ஓம் குருநாத ஐயப்பா சத்குருநாத ஐயப்பா
ஆவியே சரணய்யப்பா பேஜ் நம்பர் 141
வீரஹனுமான அதிபலவானா ராம் ராம் ரசியாரே ஓஹோய்
வீரஹனுமான
அதிபலவானா ராம் ராம் ரசியாரே
ஓஹோய்
வீரஹனுமான அதிபலவானா
பிரபு மன பசியாரே
ஜெய போல ஹனுமானுக்கு தென் ரகுபதி ராகவ ராஜாராம் யூ ஹாவ் டு சே தென் சீதா சீதாராம் ஜெய சீதாராம் யூ ஹாவ் டு சே பஜமன பியாரே சீதாராம் ஸோ யூல் ரிமெம்பர் யூ வாண்ட் ரைட் டவுன் யூல் சே பஜமன பியாரே சீதாராம் யூல் ரிமெம்பர் தென் வென் ஐ சே பஜமன பியாரே சீதாராம் வாட் வில் யூ சே
Now you know. Virahanumana Ati Balavana Ram Ram Patiyare Oh Oh Prabhu Mana Patiyare
Ati Balavana Ram Ram Patiyare
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
ओ
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
बोलो हनुमान की
ओ राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
बोलो हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
बोलो हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
बोलो हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी बोलो हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो हनुमान की
ओ राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो हनुमान की
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना
राम राम रसिया रे
सीताराम जय सीताराम
मुझ मन प्यारे सीताराम
ओ सीताराम जय सीताराम
मुझ मन प्यारे सीताराम
सीताराम जय सीताराम मुझ मन प्यारे सीताराम सीताराम जय सीताराम
मुझ मन प्यारे सीताराम
सीताराम जय सीताराम
मुझ मन प्यारे सीताराम
मुझ मन प्यारे सीताराम
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 भजमन प्यारे सीताराम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
रघुपति राघव राजा रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
रघुपति राघव राजा रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
और रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो हनुमान की
और राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो हनुमान की
सीता राम जय सीता राम
भज मन प्यारे सीता राम
सीता राम जय सीता राम राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो हनुमान की
रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम
भगत पावन सीता राम
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी
जय बोलो
बोलो सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की
जय
सिद्ध विनायक स्वामी की
जय
वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की
जय
श्री रामचंद्र मूर्ति की
जय
पवन सुध हनुमान की
जय
ओम हर हर नमः पार्वती पदये हर हर महादेव
Hariom, wasn't that delightful? It was almost like a fun game we were playing in the end. That was so wonderful. Thank you, Swamiji. Thank you very much. I want to request UKG, our board member and treasurer, to come up. I would like to also recognize and thank our two musicians, Premji, Prem Shah, for the accompaniment. And Sushil Ji, thank you very much. And for our chorus, we have a round of applause.
And the audience.
What's that?
Audience.
And the audience, a big round of applause. Thank you very much. Have a good evening. Hari Om.
this.
Make sure you.